Well, it's an old saying, isn't it? There's a knowledge of having a tomato is a fruit, and then there's the knowledge of not putting it in a fruit salad. So it shouldn't really be a fruit.